A spaceman came traveling on a ship from afar. It was light years of time since his mission did start. And over a village he held a discreet, and it hung in the sky like a stone, just like a stone. He followed a light and came down to a shed. A mother and child lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head. And he had a face of an angel, and they were afraid. And the stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear, I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear." And suddenly the sweetest music filled the air. Near when na 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 na. Peace and goodwill to all men, and love for the child. And this lovely music went trembling to the ground. Many were waking on hearing that sound. And travelers on the road, the village they found, with the light of the ship in the sky, a tune all around. And just before dawn, at the fading of the sky, the stranger returned and says, "Now I must fly, when 2,000 years of your time has gone by. This song will begin once again, to babies crying." And here goes na 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 na. This song will begin once again, the baby is crying. And here goes na 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 na. Peace and goodwill to all men, and love for the child.